get it going first myself, kind of wok style. And yeah, these are very important, the chilies. Habanero. No burn, no learn. I'm not on tour. I cook all my chai. I never eat out because I have to do that too much on the road. This cooks quick. About 10 minutes in this. Well, I use the garlic salt up. Not when I first put it in, but when I do the first flip over to seal it.
Pepper.
I got some of this spices from, yeah, pepper, Japan. And then I cook in the veggies. Stuff frozen on the field stuff, you know, collard greens. And then it all blends into a big medley, like a band, like a symphony. To me, the early morning chows are the big ones, you know? I know the tradition is dinner is like the big chow and shit, but man, you're just gonna lay around and shit. I really like the morning though, man. You know, there's hardly anybody out. You know, it's like it almost belongs to you. You ain't gotta share it as much, like during the rest of the day. You know, cause the whole thing about a boat, you gotta have a marina and all that. But the kayak, man, it's easy as hell. I'm in the harbor. Okay, and when you come through that Angel's Gate, that's how they get in and out. So I have to share it with them. All my meats, what I do is I buy a Kano, you know, in the big trays with a bunch of pieces. Then you wrap them up in the plastic, you put them in the freezer, and everything's cheaper. So you get the turkey burgers and the porks and the chickens. We're almost done. See the time coming? Huh? I see the light coming? Right, oh, yeah. Now it's usually about 7 bells. Good show. You know, there is no motor. You are your own engine room. You're listening, you're engaged there. There's the nature, just the body of the water itself, but then there's the pelicans and the seagull, sea lion, and dolphins, and who's putting the dance here out there?
The unforgiving sea departed from me, left me here pulling shore to me. Your spirit birds still sailing on.